is the best mid-end condo architectural design award, and we have no shortlist for this award, so please let us now reveal the winner.
Okay. And the winner is Wasaka Nines by PT Waskita Carrier Reality.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Wasaka Nines by PT Waskita Carrier Realty. Please come and join us. Wasaka Nines by PT Waskita Carrier Realty evokes a sense of energy and excitement through its modern living-inspired hangout places and youth facilities, with architectural lines softened out to integrate indoor and outdoor spaces more organically, following natural patterns to imagine an urban retreat. Now let's do a picture together. Kepada Waskita Karya Realty, boleh memberikan acceptance speech, silakan.
Okay. Good evening, everyone. Terima kasih buat Property Guru, buat semua judges, dan semua tim yang ada di sini. Ini akan membuat kita untuk memantapkan semakin maju untuk melayani masyarakat dan memberikan alternatif produk. Terima kasih sekali lagi, selamat buat semuanya.
Selamat sekali lagi, congratulations to Wasaka Nines by PT Waskita Karya Realty. And now let us continue the best high-end condo architectural design award. And once again, no shortlist for this category as we only have one clear winner.
And the winner is Aramaya by Astra Property in Hong Kong Land.
Aramaya by Astra Property in Hong Kong Land. Loving the spirit by that group though. Oh, always a big round of applause. The strong lines of Japanese Parang Batik influence the architectural lines of Aramaya by Astra Property in Hong Kong Land, with Indonesia-inspired elements conjuring up spatial richness and a feeling of contemporary class, with the only double-view rooftop sky facilities in Simatupang. Now let's continue with the speech. Bapak, silakan.
Good evening again, and once again, thank you to our design partners. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's give another round of applause. Aramaya by Astra Property in Hong Kong Land. And of course, Mr. Gavin Kos, thank you very much for your time. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us now continue. The next category is Best Luxury Condo Architectural Design Award. So please give a round of applause to our next presenter. Our bronze sponsor for tonight's event, the President Director of Tega Indonesia, Mr. Rami Kuatli. Please come and join us. Ladies and gentlemen, we have shortlist for this award. Let's see, the shortlists are Aramaya Residences by Astra Property in Hong Kong Land, and also Palak Sky Suites by Eisler, PT Eisler Group International. So let's find out who the winner is.
Okay, Best Luxury Condo Architectural Design. And the winner is Palak Sky Suites by Eisler, PT Eisler Group International.
Palak Sky Suites by Eisler, PT Eisler Group International. Curved surfaces and glass panes creates a sense of movement along the facade of Palak Sky Suites by Eisler, while themed lifestyle zones add motion from the vibrant luminaire facilities through to the exclusive pinnacle, the relaxing cloud, and finally to the abstract borealis with its divine rooftop views. And now let's hear it from our winner.
Thank you very much for all the team that made this tonight so special. Basically, untuk kita dari Eisler, kita ingin meningkatkan kualitas daripada desain kita. Malam ini, penghargaan ini akan saya berikan kepada seluruh daripada tim developer Polax dan juga tim daripada Esler serta seluruh suksesor daripada Property Guru yang telah mensukseskan malam penghargaan ini. Esler akan tetap berkomitmen untuk memberikan desain arsitektur yang berskala internasional dan terima kasih semuanya atas penghargaan ini.
Thank you very much. Please remain on the stage. Bapak boleh tetap berada di atas panggung from Polax Sky Suites. As now, let us also give a big round of applause to our highly commended company for this category, Astra Property in Hong Kong Land. Please also come and join us. We'll also hand over the award, ladies and gentlemen, for the category of Best Luxury Condo Architectural Design. And now let's continue with the group photo together. Kita akan berfoto bersama dengan pemenang ataupun winner with his Polax Sky Suites by Esler. Let's give another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to our winner and highly commended company. You may now return to your seat. And still with our presenter on stage, Mr. Rami Kwadli, we will now announce, of course, the next category, which is the Best Medium Rise Office Architectural Design Award. Ladies and gentlemen, there is no shortlist for this category, so let's move on to the winner announcement.
Okay. Best Medium Rise Office Architectural Design, and the winner is Edge Quarters by Investaland Indonesia.
Edge Quarters by Investaland Indonesia. Once again, please come and join us. Visiting Edge Quarters, you will see a spacious lobby sets a tone of grandeur, while office spaces exude a contemporary, relaxed energy with creative space management and wide array of sizes and layouts to add real diversity as work and life are seamlessly connected, yet comfortably and cleverly distinct. Let us now continue with the acceptance speech from Investaland Indonesia.
A very good evening to all of you. I'm very honored to receive this award. Thank you for Property Guru, to all the judges, to all our family in Investaland Indonesia, to all the consultants. I will extend this gratitude and I'm really happy to receive the award. Thank you very much to all of you.
Thank you very much. Once again, an applause to Edge Quarters by Investaland Indonesia. And also thank you to our presenter, Mr. Rami Kwadli. So ladies and gentlemen, the next category is Best Office Architectural Design Award. And presenting this category is our esteemed judge, the design director of PT Pandega Design Wiharima, M. Archita Daniswaro. Please come and join us. Ladies and gentlemen, we also have no shortlist for this award, so we will go straightly to the reveal of the winner.
The winner of the Best Office Architectural Design goes to World Capital Tower, joint venture company of PT Polux Property Indonesia Tbk and Mega Kuningan International. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Now we'd like to invite to come and join us on stage from World Capital Tower, a joint venture company of PT Polux Property Indonesia Tbk and Mega Kuningan International. A grand architectural statement defining a global financial landmark of world-class proportions, the 52-story World Capital Tower by PT Mega Kuningan Pinnacle soars high into the Jakarta skyline with 80,000 square meters of premier office, retail, and entertainment space, a modern-day commercial masterpiece. And now let's hear it from our winner.
A very good evening, everyone. Thank you, Property Guru and Indonesia Property Awards. Thank you for the lovely dinner and the award.
Thank you very much. Once again, let's give a big round of applause. And as we will continue, still with the same presenter, ladies and gentlemen, up next is Best Mixed-Use Architectural Design Award. And we also have no shortlist, so let's move on to the winner announcement.
And the winner for the Best Use, Best Mixed-Use Architectural Design Award goes to Meisterstadt by Eisler. Congratulations.
Once again, congratulations. Meisterstadt by Eisler. Please come and join us on stage from PT Eisler Group International. Meisterstadt wows with richly defined architectural layers that create texture and interest with a grand atrium, multi-level sky park, and towers that rise up by the sea at Batam to a sky lounge with floating nest seats and simply stunning design. Now let's hear it from our winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, khusus untuk proyek ini menurut saya sangat spesial sekali ya, karena salah satu daripada owner proyek ini adalah Pak Habibi yang kemarin baru saja meninggal. Jadi saya ingin mendedikasikan bahwa seluruh tim yang telah bekerja pada proyek ini hanya memiliki satu tujuan, yaitu adalah Habibi Vision. Misi daripada Pak Habibi ini adalah untuk menyatukan seluruh perekonomian Indonesia menjadi sebuah negara yang bertaraf internasional. Meisterstadt yang memiliki arti adalah Master City. Beliau memiliki visi ingin menjadikan Indonesia negara dengan selevel all the big seperti di Amerika and Japan and such. Jadi award ini saya ingin persembahkan kepada Pak Habibi dan juga keluarga yang datang pada malam hari ini. Terima kasih banyak untuk semua yang hadir pada malam hari ini.
Thank you very much. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And now let us continue. Our final design award is Best Township Master Plan Design Award. And once again, no shortlist, only one clear winner.
And the winner for the Best Township Master Plan Design goes to Jakarta Garden City by PT Modern Land Realty Tbk.
Okay. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, Jakarta Garden City by PT Modern Land Realty Tbk. Jakarta Garden City by PT Modern Land Realty Tbk embraces a dynamic landed housing from detached housing to simplistic minimalist apartments with amenities for residents that complement the surrounding area plus big brand retail and F&B investors to add urban tourism character too. And now let's hear it from the winner, ladies and gentlemen, from PT Modern Land Realty Tbk.
Selamat malam semuanya. Terima kasih kepada Property Guru dan juga kepada judges. Ini merupakan sesuatu yang very rewarding bagi PT Modern Realty dan juga seluruh tim yang ada di belakang situ, seluruh tim JGC ini buat kalian. Sekali lagi, property development sebenarnya bukan hanya kita bicara mengenai lokasi, tetapi really creating value dan juga creating community. Kita bersyukur bahwa sebenarnya di Indonesia ada satu contoh kota yang memang kita bisa punya satu standar infrastructure sekelas world class ya. Dan kita juga bisa mengundang investor-investor asing untuk masuk. Salah satunya adalah Aeon, juga ada Hong Kong Land, Astra, dan juga IKEA. Jadi ini semua juga merupakan satu congratulations bagi developer di Indonesia bagaimana kita bisa mulai masuk ke taraf yang diakui oleh dunia. Terima kasih.
Baik, terima kasih. Selamat sekali lagi Jakarta Garden City by PT Modern Land Realty Tbk. And also thank you very much by MRT Jadani Swara for your time. So, ladies and gentlemen, once again, we'd like to congratulate all of our design winners. So, before we move on and continue to the next category, let's take a short pause for just a minute, and let's now take a short look to this video from our gold sponsor, Hitachi Elevators and Escalators. Take a look. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let us now continue as we shall now present two special recognition awards. The first one is a special recognition for public housing, a new category this year. So please welcome our presenter to come and join us on stage, the Chief Marketing Officer and Head of FinTech at Property Guru Group, Mr. Bjorn Sprengers. Ladies and gentlemen, this special award is for private, public, or public-private entities that contribute to the development of public housing in Indonesia. So let's hear the winner.
The winner is Rumah Susun Masyarakat Berpenghasilan Rendah. I hope someone recognizes this already.
You're doing a great job. Don't worry.
Go on. Kabupaten Tulungagung by Ministry of Public Works and Housing.
First of all, let's give a big hand to Mr. Sprengers, right? Congratulations, Rumah Susun Masyarakat Berpenghasilan Rendah, Kabupaten Tulungagung by the Ministry of Public Works and Housing. Come and join us, purposely serving lower income communities. Rumah Susun Masyarakat Berpenghasilan Rendah, Kabupaten Tulungagung. Is a worthwhile and worthy achievement, an attractive three-tower apartment complex of 70 spacious units, each averaging of 780 square meters, developed in conjunction with Housing X Factor. So, of course, let us now hear from our winner.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat malam. Pemerintah melalui Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat selalu setiap tahun membuat rumah susun di kota-kota besar khususnya di seluruh Indonesia, termasuk salah satunya di Tulungagung yang malam ini mendapat penghargaan. Terima kasih kami ucapkan kepada Property Guru untuk award ini. Mudah-mudahan ke depan kita bisa saling membahu antara pemerintah dan swasta dalam memenuhi kebutuhan rumah buat masyarakat, dan juga jangan dilupakan masyarakat yang berpenghasilan rendah. Jadi kita berusaha coba membuat rumah-rumah yang terjangkau untuk masyarakat yang berpenghasilan rendah juga. Terima kasih, sukses buat kita semua. Selamat malam.
Baik, terima kasih banyak Bapak. Kami persilakan kembali ke tempat. And of course, to continue, once again, we still have Mr. Bjorn Sprengers as we will... No, this is a next award, a special recognition for public facility. And this special honor is for healthcare, education, public service, transportation, public assembly, or even religious facilities that are owned, leased, or operated by governmental or public entity.
The winner is MRT Jakarta.
So, ladies and gentlemen, a very clear winner, of course, a special recognition, bringing a lot of benefits for Jakartans. MRT Jakarta, Phase 1, Lebak Bulus Bundaran HI by PT MRT Jakarta. Long anticipated and positive sign of Indonesia's growing infrastructure, the MRT Jakarta is a 15.7 kilometer, 13 station rapid transit route. Very advanced, and now, of course, we will listen from our winner.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests. Thank you to Property Guru Thank you to all the judges. This is an excellent recognition for us, for all of us. In Jakarta, finally, we have a modern transport in Jakarta. And MRT Jakarta Lebak Bulus to Bundaran HI is the first phase of MRT Jakarta. Only 16 kilometers, but we are up to the global standard. And this is a motivation for us to continue to develop until 2030 for 230 kilometers more. Thank you so much, Property Guru. Thank you.
So once again, thank you. Terima kasih banyak. Of course, from PT MRT Jakarta, terima kasih Pak MRT, making our life very much easier. Thank you so much, Mr. Bjorn Sprengers, of course, for your time on stage presenting the awards. So ladies and gentlemen, is everybody still having fun? Yes? Okay. Before we move on, once again, do not forget to share the excitement of this evening. Do not forget to share it on your social media, whether it be photo, video, whatever you like. Post it on your Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, probably. Do not forget, of course, to use the hashtag Asia Property Awards, and also do mention us at Asia Property Awards on Facebook. So, ladies and gentlemen, now we have a very interesting moment. Before we move on to the next category, we have an exciting lucky draw for our dear guest tonight, okay? So ladies and gentlemen, the lucky draw will be presented by our platinum sponsor, Kohler Company. Thank you very much. But first, to guess a little bit about what we're gonna have for this lucky draw, let's take a look to this short clip from our platinum sponsor. Looking by the video, we can see that probably some of you right here are soccer fans. Some of you are probably Manchester United fans, because tonight we will not be giving only one, not two, but four lucky draw winners tonight, bringing home a limited edition shirt from Manchester United, a team sponsored by Cola. See, a round of applause for the prize being given tonight. And we would like to invite to come and join us, Miss Angel Yang. Of course, I will be assisting you in drawing and picking four lucky draw winners. So let's see. All right, so I already have four cards in my hand right now. Let's move on straight to the announcement. We'd like to invite, first of all, from Vigorland, we have Budiman as Senior Marketing Executive. Please come and join us. Congratulations. And the next one, the next lucky winner is an architect from Kara Architecture, Kevin Sutando. And third winner, Samuel Aswam, President Director of Trinity Dynamic. And fourth winner is from Pollux Habibi International. Okay, let's see. They will form Saraswati JMM Director of PT Pollux Baralang Mega Superblock. Please come and join us. Those are the four winners. We do hope that everybody is still here with us tonight, because we will present you with the lucky draw prizes. Once again, to all of our four winners, please come and join us. Looks like we're still missing one winner here. All right, already joining us here on stage. And then we'll take a group photo together. little shift to the left. Just a little teeny bit. Perfect. Okay. The big smiles make a great photo. Once again, congratulations to four of our lucky winners, courtesy of our title sponsor, Cola. Thank you very much, Miss Angel Yan. Thank you. Everyone, you may now return to your seats. So, before we have announced all of the winners under the design category, now we will move on with the next awards section, which is the Development Awards. Upon receiving the awards, we would like to invite the winner to deliver a short speech once again, followed by a highly commended awardees for a photo opportunity on stage. So, ladies and gentlemen, the criteria used for judging the Development Awards were design and amenities location, value for money, use of space, construction, materials, unique selling points, state of completion, and last but not least, the sales success. The residential winners in the condo or housing categories will be eligible to compete for our Best of Indonesia Awards to be announced later tonight for the Best Condo Development Indonesia and Best Housing Development Indonesia. So, let's start. First, we have the category for Best Green Development. And presenting this award is a member of our esteemed judges panel, the Managing Director of PT Menhart Indonesia, Pak Jinadi Gunawan. Ladies and gentlemen, we have no shortlist for this category because there is only one clear winner. Silakan Pak, let's announce who the winner is.
The Best Green Development, Kota Baru Parahyangan by PT Bela Putra Intiland.
Congratulations, Best Green Development won by Kota Baru Parahyangan by PT Bela Putra Intiland. A healthy environment, green architecture and open spaces where families can relax and breathe fresh air. The eco town of course, the Kota Baru Parahyangan by PT Bela Putra Intiland is a sustainable paradise town, a garden city concept that values education, culture, and history within a setting that above all values the natural beauty of Indonesia. Now let's do a quick picture together. Of course, continued by an acceptance speech, silakan Bapak.
Selamat malam Bapak Ibu, terima kasih untuk Property Guru, terima kasih untuk Indonesia Property Award. Satu kabar bagi kami, semoga ini menjadi pemicu kami untuk menjadi lebih baik dan menjadi lebih baik lagi dalam melayani masyarakat dan kita semua. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih banyak. Thank you so much. Congratulations to our winner. And please remain on the stage, Pak Jinadi Gunawan. Up next is the category for Best Housing Development Greater Indonesia. But before announcing the winner, ladies and gentlemen, the short lists are Paramount Village, Semarang by Paramount Land, and Urbana et Habitat by Vigor Land. So let's find out who the winner is.
The Best Housing Development Greater Indonesia, Paramount Village, Semarang.
Congratulations. Once again, that is the winner. Paramount Village, Semarang by Paramount Land. Colorful homes designed to offer views contoured by the river, tree-lined streets and parkland. Paramount Village, Semarang by Paramount Land. Boasts a fresh European colonial architectural style that fits perfectly with modern families and the millennial generation, connecting with a growing city environment. From our winner for the acceptance speech.
Baik, selamat malam semuanya. Ya, kami dari Paramount Land tentunya mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Property Guru dan lebih khusus lagi kepada Dewan Juri yang terhormat. Dan juga lebih khusus lagi untuk semuanya, selamat atas penghargaan yang kita terima bersama. Berharap bahwa penghargaan yang kita terima adalah akan menjadi spirit, motivasi untuk membangun Indonesia ke depan. Terima kasih untuk semuanya.
Baik, please remain on the stage, Baba. As of course, now we would like to also welcome our highly commended company for this category, Vigorland. Please come and join us. Also being a showroom once again for the best housing development Greater Indonesia, it is Urbana et Habitat by Vigorland, and now receiving the award as the highly commended company. Now let's take a group photo together with the winner. Big smiles, everyone. Once again, congratulations. Thank you very much to all of our winners. Thank you. And to Pak Jinadi Gunawan, please remain on the stage as we will continue for the best housing development for Greater Jakarta. And there is no shortlist for this award, so let us now announce the winner.
The best housing development Greater Jakarta, Citafil Parung Panjang by Greenwoods Group.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, Citafil Parung Panjang by Greenwoods Group. Loving the energy there. An uplifting lifestyle environment, Citafil Parung Panjang by Greenwoods Group shows how style and spacious ambition can be applied to affordable housing with contemporary minimalism, sustainability, and nature given due importance in a community for young professionals and lower-income families who value quality with a sense of pride. Now let's hear a speech from our winner.
I would like to say thank you for the Indonesia Property Awards by Property Guru. I also want to thank you to all the team that works out for us, Greenwoods, Epic Property, and Tectonic Architect. This won't happen without you guys. And I hope this award will make us do better work in providing housing needs in Indonesia. Thank you.
Thank you. Once again, a big round of applause. Thank you very much. Congratulations. And thank you to Pak Jinadi Gunawan. You may now return to your seat. And to our next award for Best Townhouse Development Greater Jakarta. And to present it, let's call on our judge, the Executive Director of Infrastructure and Capital Projects of PT Deloitte Konsultan Indonesia, Pak Bernardus Jono Putro. Please come and join us. Ladies and gentlemen, there is no shortlist for this category, only one clear winner, which we will announce.
The winner for Best Town House Development, Greater Jakarta, Cornerstone House by PT Eastern Urban Capital.
Cornerstone House, PT Eastern Urban Capital. A modern minimalistic quality open plan living spaces, timber decking out front, and a full-length glass door leading to a back garden. Cornerstone House by PT Eastern Urban Capital boasts gable roof terraces designed to maximize natural light and ventilation while still being cozy and homely. Of course, after receiving the award and taking a picture, we will continue with the acceptance speech. Silakan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to say thank you to the committees and judges who put a lot of effort into this prestigious award event. And I would also like to say thank you to all of our team, all of the wonderful people who put a lot of hard work into Cornerstone Project. And we like to say we are very honored and proud to be the winner of this prestigious award. Thank you.
Thank you very much once again. Congratulations.